is faithful to sustain the creation. Number three, God is faithful to keep his covenant. Deuteronomy chapter 7, verse 9. Know therefore that the Lord your God is faithful. He is the Lord your God is God. He is the faithful God, keeping his covenant of love to thousand generations of those who love him and keep his commands. Why are we healed today? Because of the covenant of the blood of Jesus. Number four, he is faithful to protect and guard his people. 2 Thessalonians chapter 3 verse 3. But the Lord is faithful, and he will strengthen and protect you from the evil.